is the music recording and out of the shower to the bedroom,
slip on something fresh.
From the bedroom to the studio,
to the best.
If your day is blown, we crank to the morn. Make sure your sub is on while we playing your song.
And it's gonna be on.
We rock three channels up here on this YouTube stream, and we always let our subscribers know that they are supreme. Haters stand by cause we so fly, react to the beat cause I'm that guy to move you all night long while I tell you what's hot in this song. Music make me crazy, baby, do it for me louder. Viewers know my cross keep on bumping with the song. I'ma make you sweat until they turn the house lights on at the party at the Music Recording Network.
What's up, YouTube? I ain't even put the headphones on. YouTube! Yeah. I'm done with that bass guitar for the night. I'm sorry. First of all, I woke up late, went to work, and I'm swamped in work. I was swamped in work. And then to hear keep calling me, we need this uploaded. We need this out. I just say, forget the work. I got to do this now. I go over here and do the YouTube. YouTube killing me, y'all. He can't kill him. It's getting to me. I'm going crazy. Hey. Then I was like, you know what? I'm going home. I done did what Tahir needed me to do for the YouTube channel, right? So as I'm going home, I said, God dang it. I got to do the reactions for Tyson. And I said, well, I'm going to change my clothes. Then I came home and was like, we got to clack all this crap back here. I apologize. Y'all don't know if y'all can see all that stuff, man. But we setting up, man. They just sent me back the deal. We about to do some commercials. I'm doing some production, man, and I've been selected to find a voice for a new company that's coming out. That's all I'm gonna say. Tahir keep telling me, shut up. I don't supposed to talk about it because we haven't signed the deals yet, but I got a deal on the table, man, and I'm happy. I'm happy because they accepted the deal. You know, you go high, I go low, or should I say I go high because I want more money. They go low, and we meet in the middle. They met in the middle closer to their side. I don't like the deal. But I'm just going to put that out. I don't like the deal. So if y'all looking at it right now, we live too, y'all. I don't like the deal, but I'm going to do the deal. And I'm going to do the best I can do because that's what I do. Anyway, this is Will Smith, I guess, against Will Smith. Will Smith 1 and Will Smith 2. Hey, it's called Candy or something, man. Let's check this out, man. Without any further ado, let's check it out. I'll talk to y'all about the deal and stuff at the end of the video. Because it might be something for y'all. You know what I'm saying? You might be interested. Here we go.
It's the same feeling.
Uh-huh.
Let's get this started now.
No, it ain't.
No doubt.
That's Cameo.
Do you want to bounce? Make you
Let's get this started now.
That's Cameo.
No doubt. Do you want to bounce?
Coming
with the... Excuse me, miss, can we chat for a second? I'd ask how you doing, but you fine, I reckon. Wait, do you have a man crying in the home wrecking? No. Alright, cool, just checking. Look, from 100 yards, you caught my eye. And all my boys said I didn't have the heart to say hi. I like to have your number, you don't have to give it now. But if you diss me while they looking, I'ma never live it down. Yeah, you know I mean? Oh, damn, my name's Will, Maxine, pleasure to meet you. Look, here's the deal, can I sit? Thanks. Now, I don't mean to objectify, but this the metaphor that crossed my mind. You sweet. Good enough to eat, make a brother want a TLC creep. A brother can't sleep, like a kid falling for you. So here's my own private nickname, I'ma call you. No doubt. Do you wanna bounce? I remember laying eyes on you. All I thought about was living life beside you, boo. All I wanna do is be the perfect guy to you. Tell you the truth, it's like, cause I'm feeling like it's calling me. I'm trying to hold on but falling. Seem quite far to me. I stay strong but it's hard to be. Cause something bringing out the dog in me. When I'm deep in my zone, we chat on the phone. I lower my tone, steady plotting on taking you home. Getting all inside of your dome, making you moan. You should've known.
That's music, man. That's what music do to you, man. That's music, man. That hip-hop, it's swinging. It's more swinging in it, man. To me, hey, go on, Will. Will, that's old school. That's what you call remixing the old school, man. He flipped that thing, man. Cameo. Y'all don't know nothing about that.
When I'm keeping my zone, we chat on the phone. I lower my tone, steady plotting on taking you home. Getting all inside of your dome, making you moan. You should have known. As I'm seeing you here, mommy, I know you peeping my stare and feeling my glare. Brother, thinking about unrolling the bear, stroking your hair,
touching me where?
Yeah, there.
Hey.
And she said your ex-boyfriends Mike and Ike is both lemon heads. I ain't trying to play a hate girl. I know that you go.
Your old boy Mike and Ike, they both lemon heads. Mike and Ike is a candy. And he talking about they both lemon heads. Lemon heads is a candy. So Mike and Ike is your ex-boyfriends. They both lemon heads. Get it? Y'all get a hey, that yeah. You gotta be an old head to get that. Here we go.
I know the deal. I talked to Mary Jane and she said your ex-boyfriend's Mike.
I talked to Mary Jane. That's another candy. That's a candy, man. Mary Jane is a candy. Even though y'all, Mary Jane, y'all be, you know, that's all y'all know. Mary Jane, yeah, we got that. Yeah.
Hey, one more time, y'all. I know the deal. I talked to Mary Jane and she said your ex-boyfriend's Mike and Ike is both lemon heads. I ain't trying to play a hate girl. I know that you go with Bazooka Joe. Now you know
Bazooka.
He don't love you like that. He trying to get a recent piece of the Kit Kat. Really, man, what he need is a jawbreaker. Cause I'm the one that'll...
I just got all of it. Oh my God. Oh my God. Wait a minute. I forgot I got all this crap. I just got it all. Candy. It's like candy. So he naming all his candy. Milky Way, Snickers, Jolly Ranchers, Jolly. Oh, he put all that in. Oh my bad. Now I got it. Okay, all right, check this out.
Here we go. Hey, I know the deal. I talked to Mary Jane and she said your ex-boyfriends Mike and Ike is both lemon heads. I ain't trying to play a hate girl. I know that you go with Bazooka Joe. Now you know he don't love you like that. He trying to get a recent piece of the Kit Kat. Really, hun, what he need is a jawbreaker. Cause I'm the one that'll love your baby now and later. Be my cousin daddy with 100 wishes. And hey. I'll be your Hershey daddy with 100 kisses. Oh. Get the twins M&Ms to book us out a flight today. Me and you can starburst to the Milky Way. I don't care what it costs, girl, 100 grand. We can snicker all
100
night.
100 grand is a mil- 100 grand is a candy bar, y'all. Hey, here we go, man.
Hershey daddy with 100 kisses. Oh. Get the twins M&Ms to book us out a flight today. Me and you can starburst to the Milky Way. I don't care what it costs, girl, 100 grand. We can snicker all night at my Jolly Ranch. Just me and you. I'll call your friends up too, cause I can get my boys Babe Ruth and Charleston Chew.
You know what I like about that, man? Hey, you know what I like about it is it's an old school sound. Cameo. That Bama, hey, Cameo was killing that thing right there, man. It's just a funky groove. Will Smith done took the song and wrote about, I didn't even catch it at first. All that candy, all the type of candies and stuff. Yeah, well, y'all heard it. God dang, man. He spit that thing. That's simple. And that's Will Smith, because he's catering to the people that like, he didn't try to, oh my God, man, I got it. I got it, Will. And I like the fact that, you know, Will, put out a song and he was a hit and he done spent all his money up and got broke. Then he had to come back and do it again. And he said, I'm never going to go back there again. And he did it, man. So, and that's where I'm at, man. I'm right there now, man. Hey, Tyson, I appreciate you, man, on this one right here. I definitely appreciate you because now I know what to do. Everything is giving me ideas to get stronger, man. Look here, man, I'm going to get on up out of here. Y'all take it light, take it slow. Y'all tell him Mike Cross told you so. Peace out.